And the American Red Cross is called to help six people displaced by a house fire in Xenia. Crews were called to the home on Detroit Street about noontime today. Firefighters were able to contain the fire to the back of the house. Everyone inside got out safely. The cause of the fire now under investigation.